Jake Gyllenhaal's new movie, Nightcrawler, hits theaters on Halloween a week from today. But critics, they're not waiting. They're already raving about his performance, calling it transformative. He plays what we call in the news biz a stringer. That's a photographer who sells footage mostly to local news stations. Here's a look.
I run a successful TV news business. We film breaking stories. Maybe you saw my item this morning with fatal carjacking.
No, I mean, I don't have a TV, but that sounds cool.
Do you have a cell phone?
Yeah.
Does it have GPS?
Yes, it does.
Yeah. Congratulations, you're hired.
Okay.
It was an interesting dynamic between the two. Would you welcome back here to Good Morning America, Jake Gyllenhaal. Been a while. I was telling you I didn't want to give up too much when I was talking to you before we started here. Okay, your character, Lou. Has issues, a little creepy, but you find yourself actually rooting for the guy.
Yeah. I mean, it's a success story. I mean, he's a strange character, definitely, but it's a success story. It's about a guy who starts a company, and then, you know, it grows and grows and grows. That's ultimately like the basis of the whole story.
And I think that people, they're going to be shocked, but they're going to find a little bit of themselves in Lou, in some ways.
I mean, I think there's an ambition to him. There's a drive to this character. You know, he's trying to get all this footage, and then he's trying to build this company that I think is something a lot of people relate to. And when you need to build a company, and you believe in something, that kind of ruthlessness is kind of essential, because it's a competitive world out there.
Yeah, it very much is. And you said you fell in love with the dialogue, that you almost were bummed out when a scene would end.
Yeah. The writing in this movie is the best writing, really, I've gotten to say. It's just so funny and sort of scary and brilliant. Dan Gilroy, who wrote the movie and directed the movie, wrote a brilliant screenplay. So every time I memorized the whole thing like a play. So every time we'd finish a scene, I would always be like, I would be bummed because I didn't have the next night to perform in front of an audience. It was done. It was done on film.
Okay, so a lot of it was scripted, but there was one part of it, and I wanted to go back after I read that you didn't really mean for this to happen. It wasn't really scheduled. The mirror scene?
Yeah.
Can you explain what happened there? You weren't really supposed to go as far as you did, and just the moment hit you?
Yeah, well, we tried a lot of things because his character's pretty, you know, funny at times and crazy at times. And so we would try different things with different speeches and different scenes where some scenes I'd go really out of control and other ones I would kind of keep it more tame. And I was in front of the mirror and we were shooting lots of things in front of the mirror, like brushing my teeth and combing my hair and stuff. And then I just decided to scream at the mirror just in sort of a fit of improv. And I hit the mirror and it broke. I didn't know it was going to break. And that was that. Now it's in the movie.
So Broadway debut, Jake.
Yeah.
You must be excited about that.
I am. Yeah, I actually just saw my sister on Broadway last night in her show, The Real Thing, and she's incredible. And it's pretty cool because I'm going to go on Broadway too. So we'll both be on Broadway at the same time, which is pretty amazing. And I'm very excited. The play I'm doing is called Constellations. And it's such a beautiful play. It's a beautiful play. A love story.
Wonderful. Yeah. You're a beautiful man.
Oh, come on.
Yes, you are.
They
didn't hit you too hard, though.
You're a beautiful woman. Well, thank you.
We're not supposed to say too beautiful because it's been played too much. So we won't play that song right now. Hey, Jake, you're a great sport.
Thank you so much.
Just wish you all the best
going forward.
Continued success. And
Thank
Nightcrawler you. Opens nationwide on Halloween. It's perfect. Next Friday.